and today I'm going to be doing the 20 unknown facts about me tag. Number one, my name, if I was a boy, was going to be Caleb James. Number dos, I've kept a diary since I was 10 years old. I stuck a pretzel in there when I was 12 years old and it's still there to this day. Number three, I have ornithophobia, which is a severe fear of birds. Even if it's like sounds of birds or looking at birds through a cage or on TV, I have a massive fear of them. Number four, I don't eat meat. I don't think I'd ever judge anyone who does eat meat because I ate meat for a very long time. I just watched this cannibalism documentary and I've been turned off meat ever since. Number five, my favorite numbers are 8 and 13. Number six. I've known how to do my eyeliner since I was 12 years old because I went through a really unfortunate goth stage where I thought that you put liquid eyeliner on your bottom eye, like here. And obviously you don't because it stung my eye every single time. Number seven, I don't know how to do that with my hand. I've been bitten by a snake twice. The first time was on my hand and the second time was on my back. And they were non-venomous, but it hurt so much. Number eight. My parents' names are Kate Marie and Sean James. Okay, number nine. I was on the girls' cricket and netball team in primary school. I wanted to be in the Olympics, but obviously that did not happen because I cannot stand sport anymore. Number 10. When me and my sister were younger, we would make fake video clips on our iPod Nanos and we used to video clip anything from video clipping TV to video clipping each other or our pets. Here is one really, really cringy one of my sister. Doing the Taylor Swift.
No!
One.
No, you're
it's
not.
So bad.
I remember when we broke up the first time, saying this is it, I've had enough. Cause like we hadn't seen each other in a month when you said you needed space. What?
Then
you.
Number 11. I can play the piano. I've been playing the piano and keyboard for a really, really long time. It's the only instrument I can play. I can kind of play guitar, but it's not really that good. Number 12. Oh, I once put eyeliner on my eyebrows as a joke, and I woke up the next day with no eyebrows. It singed my eyebrows completely off.
Number 13.
My favourite actresses and actors are Steve Carell and Drew Barrymore. My favourite musical artists are The Weeknd, Kid Cudi, I don't know how to say that, Alice in Wonderland. Number 14. I'm not allergic to any animals, unfortunately, but I am allergic to oranges, slightly allergic to pineapples, they like give me a rash around my mouth, and I'm allergic to soap. I use QV instead. And I'm also intolerant to cheese, so that means I can't eat pizza. I've never really eaten pizza anyway, but I can't really eat Italian food or anything with cheese on it. Number 15. I've been stung by jellyfish. We're on this island and my grandmother fell out of the boat, like backwards, and we were in jellyfish swarmed water and we didn't know, and actually wrapped around one of my cousin's legs and... We thought it was funny, and then it actually happened to me, and it was really, really painful. It felt like needles all over my legs. Number 16. In primary school, I was really, really badly bullied, and the kids used to call me Big Mac, but I thought that was a compliment until I actually really thought about, oh, they're calling me Big Mac and I'm obese, and then I was like, oh, that's not a compliment. Number 17. I once set my Facebook profile picture to the face of my best friend's mum, and then I was like, oh, maybe I shouldn't do that. So instead I zoomed back out and it was just a picture of my best friend and her mum as my profile picture for like a whole year, and it is still up on my Facebook page to this day.
It sounds like you mean it's still your profile picture.
Oh, it's not my profile picture anymore. Number 18. My favourite colour is peachy orange, grey and green. Number 19. When I was 14, I lost basically everything in a house fire, so like all my baby photos and everything, and I was really bummed out because the first photo of me meeting my younger sister, who was born in 2001, was lost, and I never really cared. Like, you don't really care and don't think about it, and you're like, oh, whatever, I'll look at them when I'm older. And then once they're gone, you feel like, oh shit, maybe I should have looked at them. I was on the internet one night and I thought I'll just search up like my mum's name to see what comes up. I know we've all done it, searched our own names, like what comes up. And I found an old blog that my mum made and it had the first picture of me meeting my sister. So I guess the moral of the story is you just have to look at your old baby pictures and really like cherish them, because you don't know, one day you'll have them and wouldn't care, and the next day you won't have them and then you would care. So you never know what you have until it's gone. And finally, number 20. I have one older sister, two younger sisters, and two younger brothers, and they range from steps to full to half.
Bonus question!
My favorite food is sushi and donuts. Oh, my favorite holiday is Halloween. I really love Halloween. I love dressing up and acting like someone different for a whole entire day, and I love the music and the movies. Halloween Town is so good. Favorite vegetable slash fruit, because my sister told me that avocado isn't a vegetable, it's a fruit, and I guess that makes sense because the seed or whatever, is avocado and mango. I love mango so much. I love mango smoothies. I love mango and salad. I love mango and ice cream, even though I'm kind of lactose intolerant. And I've never ever been overseas, and my favorite sport is swimming. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't like it and you absolutely hated it, you know, give it a thumbs up still. I need those thumbs. If you would like to see more of my videos, please subscribe to my channel. This is actually my first video on YouTube. Bye! Slap. 'I hope you enjoy. That's weird. So let's get straight on into it. That was Today I'm going to be doing the 20 unknown facts about me. Tag.
Yeah.
Okay. Wait. Okay, I'm going to do number one.
Yeah, but you already said it.
I did 1, 2, 3, and then I did numbers up. Make the money, make the grip. I'll be stunning with